just spilled the beer on the Mises rug. He was super upset about it, but would literally do nothing about it.
I want you to sit there with guilt.
Like a dog?
Yeah.
He's like, no!
So,
look at it!
Are you with newspapers? Why?
So me and Renee looked at each other awkwardly while Luis tried to rub my nose in it.
Look what you did!
I still don't give a shit. He wanted me to do something about it, which I don't understand. Okay, so I need to go down there.
Jump off.
The net. Okay.
I was like,
Hey girl, let me do it.
Hey girl.
So jump up.
Yay! Yeah! Oh, fuck. Reminds me of the God of War scenes when you die.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, but look at this goddamn landscape. Look at this shit, man. This did not look like this in PS2.
Well,
not
no shit.
At fucking all.
No shit.
So this. Oh.
Oh.
Jinx?
Sounds like, see you lactating.
Yeah, I'm coming at the nipples.
Coming at the nipples.
Wait, so that's why your shirt says N7, from all that lactation.
No, it says N7 because I got a freaking one. I don't know what the fuck Mass Effect is about. This guy's gonna come out, and he's gonna
he's like, hello!
He's gonna sport his nonsense towards me, and I'm gonna shoot him in the feet with my arrows, which I just changed to. I'm gonna shoot him in the feet with my arrows, then I'm gonna jump on his back, and I'm gonna stab him with my sword.
Sounds like a plan.
And execution comes out, nothing like that happens.
And then once I do it, once it's done, I have to email my district manager.
Don't bring that shit here. This is a safe zone. This is a happy place.
It's a trap zone.
Richie, goddamn it, bleep it out.
Richie? Did we fire Ricky already?
Same shit.
Yeah,
so here we go.
You still can't
take
multiple orders. Yeah.
Hello! I just flipped my hair. Oh, fuck.
Look at this boy.
It's like Ricky Bitch.
Oh, I would hate to wake up and feel like that.
I would love to wake
up. Well, not the shape, but like how dry the skin is.
I like how you leave Aggro there. He's like, what
Aggro
the fuck?
Knows,
he's like,
Aggro knows what the fuck she's doing.
He's like, what the fuck? You look at it, he's like,
Nice. What did he say? He was gonna shoot him in the feet.
Shoot him in the feet. He's gonna climb
I'm
up on his
trying,
bitch
I'm just
and
trying,
stab him with the sword.
Right?
You can grab his attention by fucking
aiming at him and shooting him.
Fucking his sister, right?
Yeah. Fucking the Colossus.
Oh my god, look at those eyes.
Oh my god, if you don't
Why?
Think, why?
Why?
What the fuck?
It's right there.
Travis! it killed Aggro. There's no way it lived. There's no way it lived.
Aggro's okay.
What
look,
the fuck?
Look.
That's
Aggro
too.
Look. I didn't adjust the settings. But Aggro's okay. Look at him. Collapsing out of his By the way, Aggro is a girl.
We don't know that.
She doesn't have a dick.
Neither do you.
Okay. Aggro can be whatever it wants.
Come on! There you go. That boy. Oh, whoa.
Hurry up, climb it.
Climate change.
Oh,
whoa,
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 whoa. Hey, whoa,
can
hey,
you
hey,
fucking
whoa.
Knock it
oh
off?
Oh, my God.
Holy shit!
Colossus, can you
he's
knock?
Trying to knock it off.
Yeah, knock it off, not knock me off. Oh, fuck! I got it back.
Hurry up, losing stamina.
I'm not.
Stamina.
The world is losing stamina, not me. They know what's up.
How would you feel?
feel like your vertebrae was out of your body?
I'd probably be dead.
I'd probably feel like pretty stiff.
Like an exoskeleton. Like an exoskeleton.
You mean like Dr. Manhattan before he grows like flesh?
Yeah.
Ugh.
Dr. Manhattan, he just has a big old dude.
Why do you gotta point that out? Why do you have to... everything Dr. Manhattan can do, everything he's capable of doing, you just gotta point at his fucking
dick. If he has all that power, why can't he put on pants?
He puts on whatever the fuck later.
It's the most poignant point.
He's presenting himself.
He's like talking to you, Renee. He's just like right there next to you, but hovers.
Like,
he hovers right at the height where it's
I'm just like, yeah, that's great, dude.
It's great. You're like touching. You're like, please stop.
Okay, so I didn't know what was happening because nothing was showing up, and then I switched from my arrows to my sword, and then all of a sudden there was a.
And they were talking about blue dicks and then. Oh, wait, whoa.
Talking about blue eyes and blue teeth.
So, you did it! I was waiting! Yes! God damn it.
So.
I
just put some oomph
behind fucking my audio
shit,
capture.
Dude.
God damn.
Yeah, the audio capture. Like, oh, hold on.
He like coughs on himself.
It feels more important this way. I bet.
I thought Travis was asleep.
Seriously. When I stab open the last buzz ball with my knife.
I can't wait till they'll travel.
We go.
No, because it was just by this. God damn it.
Which I want to see. I want to record it. Actually, I'm going to record it.
You're going to record what?
You'll see.
I'm fucking doing it now.
No, we got to wait. We got to wait. In fact, we can cut right after this.
We can't cut it right after this.
We're going to put it in the video explaining why this is going to be like this.
Look, or maybe Ricky can save it.
Did any virgins ever actually leave it by then?
What?
Oh, in the 72 virgins? Okay.
All right, I guess we'll call it an episode, guys.
I guess you can tell Travis now.
Okay. Do you want to tell him, Luis? Luis, explain to Travis what just happened in this whole episode.
So, apparently... Why are you recording me? No, record him, not me.
Flesh it out. Get this shit over with.
Fuck. Apparently, it's only recording from his mic and not the mic. I'm going to try. I think Ricky can save it. I think Ricky can save it.
Why is this so funny to you? He is wasting goddamn time.
And that's an episode.